Choho, colega! Come chat!
So you've had Torde, Daniel. Now how about some fishing?
Try not to turn your ankle with that step down.
It's such a climb. Even you'd enjoy it, Churri.
That was weird. I'll have to figure out what that was all about later. Get rid of this and this and this and this. I'll take two out. Take a one. Let's take a two out popper. And a one.
So, nice weather we're having.
That's awful small talk. You've got to make it personal.
Hello. The weather was nice until you walked in.
No, no. Pick out something they're wearing.
Nice weather. Shame about your shirt.
I like your hair. Are you here on holiday?
Sorry. I'm taken.
You sure?
Why not? Yeah.
I wonder how that angler's doing.
Which one?
You know, that one.
The one that's after a fish called El Matador, who killed his father.
No, no. The one who ran without paying. Hope they tripped on the way across the Caminito.
No, no, no. You don't mean that.
Fine. I hope they developed a yeast intolerance.
Oh, that's some fresh horror, Churri. Don't wish that on them.
Fine, then. I hope they come back soon.
There you go. Smile. We're still in business after all.
Love you, Cari.
Not as much as I love you.
I think I've got everything else. Now we begin the trek over here.
Slow day today.
It'll pick up. No te preocupes.
Guess we'll start here. I could have started at the bottom one, I guess, and picked up a couple more locations on the way, but we'll just try to make this quick. Let's see what Boogie Night looks like. Oh, that's fun. Of course, this fish has got to be on the far side of the reserve that I don't have anything unlocked yet. But one of these things I got in my bag of tricks should work. I will say this, if you're also hunting Sidewinder this week, last time around, he bit on, I believe it was horn on the bottom for me. This week I got him on a 2-aught spinner. I let it sink to the bottom and I reeled it in on a 1 speed with the mediator reel. I think the mediator is 6 to 1. Six to one action, I guess. Maybe I should have took a left turn there. Whoa. So, yeah, it's like a 6-to-1 reeling action, so it's slow, but it's not super slow. Your slower reels are going to be a 5-to-1, and when you put them on 1, they will actually drag on the bottom. They reel so slowly. I've found that that's actually pretty good for jigging fish off the bottom. See if there's a dock down here that we can jump in the lake with. Looks like there is one over on the other side there. Here. And we're hiking. Yeah, I thought that was probably a cliff there. Probably good fishing for other things over here, considering it's so damn difficult to get to. I hope this is actually the location and not a wild goose chase. There's very little known, apparently, at least out there on YouTube and such, about the location or locations. Because the named or the legendary have not been active very long in Spain. Last time this fish was in a lot deeper water, so I don't know if this is going to be super accurate. Which, I mean, if he's in shallow water, a popper might be the ideal thing to go with here. We'll see. A little deeper water here. Maybe this will. Maybe he'll be over this way. Let's try a little faster. Just for S's and grins. Maybe a too hot is too big for him. I don't know. You wouldn't think so. All the rest of the legendaries definitely bite on a too hot. Oh, there he is. See if we can get him to hit on the one popper. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's gonna, yep. Got him. This is different for this fish. Last time, he was in some really deep water, and he went just about as far as he could to the bottom. Like, I want to say, I caught him in about 60 feet of water, almost down. No, he was near the surface, but he went down to 60 feet. It might have been deeper. He's coming in pretty easy. Makes me wonder if it's actually him. Maybe my rig is just good enough for him. Don't know what other fish would be hanging at the surface. If it's not the legendary, it's a pretty big fish. Thought maybe that would happen. Come on. Bam. Alejandro Might be my best time on him, considering I've only caught him twice. Under 5 minutes. Size... Is it 1 or 2-aught popper? Might have been a 2-aught. No, I think... I guess we'll find out here in a second. Take a quick trophy shot just for fun. Two down, one to find. We are going to remove this marker and slap in this marker. Set the label. And then we were gonna take a look at my setup. I have the, however you pronounce that thing, the Mediator, 44 pound, and a size 1 popper. So good luck to y'all, and thanks for watching this.